Hello, everybody. It's your old pal Warnie off the couch today for everybody's favorite Yiddish lullaby. This goes out to my friend John Payonk, my little Jewish buddy who loves a good Yiddish lullaby. This is a song, a grandmother takes her little grandbaby to temple, and to keep him quiet, she sings him this lullaby about how he will grow up to be a big, strong man, and when he's all grown up, he'll have a push cart in the street, and he'll sell raisins and almonds. She doesn't have very high hopes for this kid, I guess. And that's the name of the song, Raisins and Almonds, Rozhinkes mit Mandlen.
Mikdash in winkel heiler sitzt die Almone bast sie allein ihr ben joch ihr ihren wie zieke seiler und singt ihm zum Schlafen
Rozhinkes mit Mandlen, Raisins and Almonds, beautiful old Yiddish lullaby that everybody of a certain age, if you're Jewish, knows that song. Gabrielle and I have done that one for years for our Jewish friends in the different retirement communities. And every time we get to that line, Rozhinkes mit Mandlen, everybody sings. They may not know the words to the rest of the song, but they know that line. So we hope you folks enjoyed that as well. Be you Jew or be you Gentile, we hope you enjoyed that song. And thank you for tuning in today. We hope that you are staying safe. We hope you're staying smart. We hope you're staying strong, and we hope that you are being kind to each other. Until we see you again tomorrow night, you take care of yourselves, you take care of each other, and shalom.